I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse.